stories all the time, and I pretend that I am not someone left to face the world. Lately I'm not the same. I found a stranger calling out my name.